Getting data into Qlik Sense and creating your first app. Here we will discuss about how we can create an app and then how we can get the data inside into the Qlik Sense. After that, we will discuss about the creation of sheets. Then we will look at the sheet components like dimension measures as well as the filter component, which is list box. Creating an app. Here we will discuss about how we can create an app in Qlik Sense and then change some of its default setting before actually start working in the application. So let's go to the Qlik Sense and see it in action. Here we are in the Qlik Sense desktop, which I have showed you in the previous section. And to create a new application, we will click on Create New App. So once we click over here, it will ask for the title of an app. So let's give it a title, which is Test. Now click on Create. So it's saying Test was successfully created. So let's go ahead and open the app. Once we open the app, it is asking us to add a data source directly from the files and other sources, as well as script editor. We will see these functionalities in the next video when we will import the data into Qlik Sense. But for now, let's go to the application, which is Test. So once we click here, it gives us some information about the title that we have given, any data that we have loaded, and the file name along with its location. If we want to do any change, we can come over here and click on this pencil icon, which is Edit. It will allow us to edit the title and add any description that basically reflects why we are creating this application. Once we are done, we can click on this check mark and come back to our normal stage. Down there, you have the option, which is app option. Once we click it over here, it gives us a lot of options. The first option is over here, appearance, which is first option is right to left. Basically, by default is disabled, and you can enable, for example, if you are working in an Arabic language. Arabic language starts from right to left. In that case, you can enable this. But generally, by default, we work in the English language or develop the dashboard using English language, so it's disabled. After that, you have application theme, which you can change. By default, it is Sense Classic, but you can change it to Sense Focus and Sense Breeze if it suits your requirement. After that, you can change the background color related to the options which is given. Font color, if you want to set some font color. You can change the image of this application. So for example, if I just click it over here, if I cross this, and this is basically a default image which is given. So if you want to change it, you can change it from here. You can click on this image, and in app, it will show you if there is any images in app and default, some default images which you can choose and see whether it is useful for you. For now, I will leave it as it is. After that, you have the image alignment, the image that you have chosen, about the left, middle, or the right aligned, and you can make the settings as per your needs. Once you are done, you can click cross over here and go back to our normal stage. So here we discussed about how we can create an app and reviewed some of its settings, which is useful before starting working with the Qlik Sense application.